The National Institute for Bioprocessing Research and Training, or NIBRT, recognized that there was this pressing need to be able to train people for the biopharmaceutical industry. Out of that collaboration came our Jefferson Institute for Bioprocessing, which promises to be the training ground for the pharma industry here in the United States.
The partnership with NIBRT is focused on providing training and retraining of industry practitioners and want to advance their training. Jefferson Institute is a 25,000 square foot facility. We can recreate the processes that people use in a manufacturing setting.
The future for pharmaceutical manufacturing is going to be in biologics. What large pharmaceutical firms really need to move forward is the talent.